It's at 25 minutes, give or take there on the stair machine. So it's 257 calories. I just use my run to track it. We're gonna stretch, and I think today we're gonna definitely do our upper body and a touch of lower body. So I wanna focus on core and upper body today. So let's cool down and stretch. I didn't forget my rolling pin today, thank God. Hopefully you guys were able to like get in on Prime Day and maybe get one. I don't even know if they were on sale, but this is an essential for your gym bag. So yeah, let's stretch. It's a little bit cleaner today. Maybe they saw my video and they were like, we're gonna do better. I do have some stiffness in the left hamstring. I'm definitely gonna be focusing a little bit longer in that area. So, let's go. Now, it's 9 o'clock now. We have 1 hour to get our workout in. I mean, the rest of our workout, we did cardio already. Plenty of time to do more lifts and my stretch. So I'm not rushing, and I'll take a shower and go get my hair done. So yeah, really tight. So tight. H&M or Zara, I can't remember. Is that there in the hamstring to get the top hit of it? And I feel it hurts.
Baby mother when me a ball around. When me go to worship.